Hey everybody, welcome to Landmark Live. It's not the best podcast on the internet, it's the best one you're watching right now. I'm Ivan Foley, Chris Kamler, Brad Carlin, we're at the dunk tank.
Going down.
I'm going up on the dunk tank, guys. Wish me luck. These guys are going to throw at me and do all kinds of crazy stuff.
3 seconds ago, there's literally nobody here.
Now we have people everywhere. Ready to do
that. Please, stand back, folks. Stand back.
All those nasty comments of yours. There he goes, punk.
Now, we are doing this for the Cops with Kids event here in downtown Platte City.
That's where we're at, Platte City.
Platte City.
Scott Campbell. First up.
Everyone is more than welcome to come down. They've got booths and tents. And
Scott Campbell going to throw first?
Scott Campbell needs to throw.
On the loose floor.
This is beautiful. Dunk that Kansas shirt.
Can you shirt? Oh!
This ain't going to take long.
Fans from St. Louis.
Oh,
St. Louis University.
He's definitely going
down.
Rolls
like a pelican.
I'll stay right here. Fix your. Why don't you just ask me to hold the camera?
Okay.
I can't see anything. Ivan, how's the temperature?
Low level shrinkage.
My hair.
All right, I'll do it.
Brad, your turn.
All right, I'll do it.
Brad, Carl, next up.
How many is it gonna take?
I feel safe. Feeling safe, Cindy.
Yes, listening.
I was not expecting that. After watching your early throws.
Yeah, I was two balls outside and then right down the kisser.
Two balls outside, then two balls in the water.
That's right. Now, Chris Kamler's son is a professional baseball player.
Chris Kamler, North Anthony Hornets.
He is throwing it hard. Oh, there's two, baby.
Yeah. Got it, two.
Impressive.
Oh, that hurt.
That was impressive.
Make sure you close your mouth when you hit the water.
The recoil.
I hit bottom.
This is worth the
price. Did you?
I hit bottom.
How deep is it? About 3 feet?
It could be a little bit deeper.
Yeah.
Dunk tank, everybody. Come on over.
Does it go up to your chin?
I can't tell.
Free throws.
It starts at my...
What's it taste like?
Yeah.
Yes. Dirty socks?
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. We got an accurate thrower.
Oh, God, get him in the head.
Somebody wants you.
Oh!
Be the ball.
High,
be the
down,
ball.
Right in the middle. Oh, that's close. Oh, that was close.
I want to get it right.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
If it's first, you don't succeed.
Oh, that was right there! What kind of a call was that?
That
looked good from here.
Oh!
She's getting mad.
Take a step closer each time.
Yay!
Way to go! Way to go!
Ivan, you can't talk enough trash.
Well done.
You getting tired?
No. Resting bruise on my bottom.
I'm getting tired watching.
I will say I'm cooler than you guys.
This is cooler.
Yeah, it's true. You are a lot cooler.
We got a professional now.
Good shot, Alyssa.
We got a pro.
What's up? Oh, God. Team City! Try to Team City! Go ahead. Team City, walk it!
Oh, that didn't take long.
Two. Wow.
You didn't go under.
I know it.
Can you do more?
Yeah.
Who else wants to do it? Campbell's. We got Campbell's coming.
Scott Campbell.
Scott Campbell.
Can't get enough of this.
Scott Campbell. Oh my God.
The better half.
Come on, Janet.
Uh-oh. Well, you can get a little closer than that. You're all right.
We're taking a mini break.
Okay. How long's your shift? 2 hours, Ivan?
All right, Janet, where'd you help from?
Ball one.
Kansas City Fire and Light.
Ooh, ball two. She throws some smoke.
Yeah, she's got a good form. She's got really good.
Yeah, she's got a heater.
Really good form. Oh, that was close.
Whoop.
That was close.
I think it
Whoa! The yellow ball.
Janet, you get to go up and hit it.
Absolutely, yeah. You do.
I mean, he is closing his mouth for sure. You can get that. He, like, right when the chair goes, he closes his mouth and holds his breath.
Great.
I'm not sure if that's because he's holding his breath or scared to swallow. I'm not sure.
I've got three goldfish and a baby shark.
Anybody else?
Scott Campbell!
Oh, I can do it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh man,
get me! Oh man!
Oh! Oh!
Merrick!
He doesn't even seem that thrilled.
Good job.
Good stuff.
Good thing I got your water wings.
All right,
on.
I'm gonna
see if I can do this.
Oh, thank you. What's the cure for like a bruised tailbone?
It's R.I.C.E. rest, ice, elevation,
massage.
Is it okay? Yeah, I think that's what bug replacement therapy.
Come on down, tell everybody where we are. Chris.
Guys, we are downtown Platte City, Missouri. Got folks coming in. If you are doing your school registration or getting your school supplies, swing down here. They got a lot of Cops for Kids stuff. They got a whole big shooting range. They got all the businesses down here in downtown. Have booths out here. The boutique store is out here. It's great. Free food, free water, free soda. They got Kona Ice out here. Be the ball, Brad. Be the ball.
Right there. That was a strike.
I think Brad's enjoying this more, way more than I am. There you go. Attaboy. You're a three guy.
Always takes a three. Always a three.
You're doing great.
Always takes a three. Very impressed. You are a good sport. I appreciate that.
Yeah, you wait. You wait until the camera stops.
Well, I always think the hard part is getting back up.
That is the hard part.
I got to tell you, the water's not very clear.
It's not clear.
No,
it's not clear.
It looks like a Smithville Lake.
Well, it's a good thing that Ivan brought a towel, so that was good. You thought first. All right, we got a volunteer.
Vicky, get over here, bro. Todd's coming back. Go back, Todd.
We love it. This is great.
It's been real. It's been fun.
All this pent-up aggression.
Hey.
Oh! Two! Yeah! Well done.
I like it.
That's amazing right there.
Join the two club.
Wow, yeah. The Deuce Club.
Nice job.
The Deuce Club.
The Deuce.
He's probably sitting up there.
Right now,
get here now if you're not already. We are in Platte City, right next to City Hall. We're dunking Ivan for charity.
That's right.
Good music, Brad. Talk about the music.
Music here in Platte City, always danceable and always loud.
Loud, very loud. Family friendly.
Always up to date. Who let the dogs out?
That's right.
Yeah. 1999.
Well, they never did find out.
Who let the dog out?
Five.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, maybe 96.
They never figured that out quite.
They let the police dogs out when they run a little bit.
Ooh, that'll work.
Come dunk out.
See if they could chase me down the street.
Hair looking good, City?
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Yes,
on camera.
Well, this has gone swimmingly.
Literally.
I thought we had another one coming, but apparently not.
Come on, come on, come dunk Ivan.
I'm sure you guys want to do it again, don't you?
Well, I think, I'm good.
I think the right now.
I got my joy just in the one time.
All right, when you guys went up, get set on the board.
Good. Okay. Thanks
anyway. Maybe Cindy'd like to.
I'm really thinking about it.
Yeah. Well, it looks pretty nice and cool.
You're dressed for it.
Hot day, 91 degrees outside.
It won't take long to dry out.
Thanks anyway.
Probably.
Well, come on down. Downtown Platte City, cops and kids have had free stuff, free food down here.
If you
free
get
water.
Free water, free tetanus, free.
Free bath.
Free bath.
And I got free water wings from the police chief. I think he was worried about my safety. But didn't really take in any water. Hurt my tailbone a little bit a couple of times. Used a little more depth.
Yeah, you look. Uh-oh.
Oh,
uh-oh.
No,
here
we
go.
No,
uh-oh.
We got a gamer here. Hang on.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. All right.
Make it happen. Big orange square right there.
I'm ready.
That guy throws some heat.
Yeah, he's throwing heat.
That was 95 plus for sure.
Yeah, that was
no doubt.
Brad, did you hear about the guy at he was at a Arizona Diamondbacks game, and you know, out in the outfield where they have the speed gun?
Yeah.
He threw 94 miles an hour. 2 weeks later, the Diamondbacks signed him to a minor league contract.
You're kidding.
Nope.
True story?
True story.
Wow. It
happened about a month ago.
That is amazing. I did not know that.
Hey, we got another person to throw.
Yes, we do.
Oh, yeah, right there.
Hit it.
Oh, man.
One of the biggest misconceptions about this is that if you throw it harder, he does not fall harder.
Now check the runners.
Oh, he did. Man. He did. He checked the runners.
Yeah, you got to check the runners.
Yeah.
There you go.
Ivan, you're not talking much trash to these people.
I mean, what's
the deal?
What's up?
I didn't know that person. I didn't want
to. Oh.
Yeah. I didn't want to make a new one. I got
plenty of old ones. All right, here we go.
Oh, we got another one?
Bearcat fan.
Oh, okay, look out.
Bearcat versus Jayhawk violence is what I'm here for.
Oh, yeah.
I'm here for this.
It's a little anxious. A little anxious. Oh, there's Andrew. Alright, let's go!
Oh! First shot! I love it!
Poor Ivan. That was good.
I love it. You're doing great, Ivan.
Looking really good. Hey, one of the things I've been telling people is that just because they throw it hard doesn't mean you fall any harder.
No.
All it takes is a little love tap.
I don't know which one of you got my tailbone, but one of you did.
Oh, it had to be him.
Yeah,
he likes broken bones and cartilage.
I'm all about the tailbone.
Yeah.
That's my spot.
Yes.
My happy place.
Wow. Angie, throw!
Come on, Angie.
You throw! Get a police officer up here. It's cops and kids.
Yeah. I don't know if I can throw.
Oh, yeah, you can. These guys are registered. His arms are registered.
That's it. Talk crap to the cop now. Come on.
Yeah, do that. Here we go.
Get real.
Oh, jeez.
That was hard.
Nolan Ryan.
First shot. First shot. A little high.
First police officer.
Dial it in.
That was nice.
Good day for the police department.
Well done.
Yeah.
Well done, sir.
Woo.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you.
Go, Angie. Throw it, Angie.
Oh. Keep talking crap to Angie.
Angie, I bet you throw like a girl.
I am sure she does. Give her some moosa.
Give her some moosa.
moose antlers.
There's Michelle. Michelle, throw! Michelle! Come on, Michelle. I know you want to.
I'll tell you what, people are enjoying doing this to Ivan.
Yeah.
I wonder why.
I bet this is going to be one of our most watched videos.
I think so.
Ivan dunk again and again.
I think
and
again. So.
You can do it. You can do it. Yeah. Oh, real close.
Maybe a little bit harder.
That made me shift just a little bit.
Oh! Got
wet. Got wet. You got wet?
Yeah, the other man got wet too.
I got a little bit wet.
Just a little. Dude, they wouldn't put me up there because all the water I would displace.
Yeah, I mean, if I sat up there, my feet would be touching the bottom just by sitting.
Bad, yeah.
We could use about 6 inches more water.
I think most of it splashed out.
All right, let's go.
Oh,
close, close.
Very close. Got some junior interns waiting in line now.
Oh, so close. Do the empty hammer, Brad?
I was doing it earlier.
Oh, man!
That's crazy.
Whoa! Woo!
Ivan, we got a future intern waiting in line here.
That's right.
Yeah. Future Landmark intern. Two of them.
Good job, guys.
We're making a lot of money. Okay, throw it. Throw it, boy.
Oh, God.
Oh.
I thought you were an athlete. Back up and throw it.
Mark.
Yeah.
You'll feel that one in the morning.
I drank a little bit.
Yeah.
Didn't see that one coming.
Yeah. Good job.
Yeah. Nice shot.
Now she backed up 5 feet.
Yeah. She backed up 5 feet. I thought it was all good. But no, she was dead on.
Come on, Ivan.
All
do,
right.
Do the locomotion.
You do.
I was doing the hammer.
Well, we got your replacement already.
Oh,
yeah.
That
oh,
time?
Yeah.
Oh, darn.
What time did
it get to me? I think I threw my arm out.
People got real good.
People did get good.
How are they hitting, Ivan?
About 100%.
Yeah.
The water's wet.
Joy. Pretty much.
I think I threw off my rotator stuff.
Yeah, I have to go get a Asian
side. Both hands in this deal.
I love the end of it.
Nailed it. First shot. Wow.
That's two.
That was a little fury in that one.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
A little payback.
Do you have history with Ivan? Because that looked angry.
A little extra mustard on that cheese.
Yeah.
There's two guys that hit it on the first try now.
Yep. Get here quickly because Ivan's going to be done shortly.
Was done about 10 minutes ago.
Yeah,
I think
he looks like it.
His shift will be done shortly.
Yeah. Yeah.
Accessories, well.
The police chief was worried about me.
Yep.
Those on. Yeah. Those are kind of deep. It's very deep. Get in there. You want to throw it?
Yeah.
Girls will throw?
Yeah,
we'll
throw it.
How late are they going tonight? 7 o'clock?
8:30.
8:30?
8:30. Wow, plenty of time to dunk.
Plenty of time to get down here.
Dunk a sucker.
Dunk a dunker.
That's right. Oh, I thought she was going to throw that.
Holy cow.
Throw that to Maryville there.
Oh, down the hill. Look out. It's an exercise. Focus. Finish. One more try. You got it. You got this.
Are you having fun?
Yeah. Thanks for rounding up some customers.
Hey, it's my pleasure.
Police Chief Joe Wellington handing out the water rings tonight. Oh, you got to throw. Okay.
Chief, well, we got you on Facebook Live. Let's tell us about the event that we're doing here tonight.
Well, it's something that I guess, you know, I've only been here since March, but it's something that they've done for a number of years, and so it's my first time. So it's been. It's been a lot of fun getting ready. We're starting to get some more people here, and I think that's going to be a great time. It's been really hot today, and I can't wait to get in the dump tank, to be real honest.
Well, it's always good when, you know, they can get to know the officers and folks that patrol their neighborhoods and everything, and
well,
get a chance to see them, you know, outside of their cars and stuff.
Oh,
right?
Yeah, and we're hoping that the old kids have fun too, but, you know, it's really geared towards the young kids. We want them to interact with the officers and see that. It's not like you see on TV. You know, we don't run around and shoot people every day. Sometimes we do absolutely nothing at all. You know, and although
it's a lot like being at the paper.
Can be. Yeah. Can be. It's something that people just need to see that we wear different clothes to work every day, but we're no different than anybody else. You know, we try to be bright, cheerful every day, but you know, everybody has good days, everybody has bad days, and you hope to minimize those bad days. And we don't want the people to see us in the bad days; we want them to see us here.
Well, we certainly appreciate you having the event, and we appreciate you picking this young man for the dunk tank. I think he's been a trooper.
Has he?
He's only drank a lot of little water, so I think we're good.
Little water doesn't hurt anybody.
No.
I'm sure.
Have you had fun?
Oh, yeah.
Is it cool?
People are pretty accurate tonight.
You know, they are pretty good.
They are pretty accurate. Chris got first try, I think.
Yeah, first or second, somewhere in there. Yeah.
And I think your floaties really helped.
Yeah, the floaties were really
good. No doubt.
The key.
Glad,
they really were.
Glad to have helped.
Really were the key.
And the
KU
shirt,
that's
the name.
Yeah, that created some animosity. Yeah.
Ivan, your shift's about over. How we want to end this thing?
We're gonna get out of this, you know what? Go for it. We'll end it. You guys encourage folks to get down here again.
Get down here, folks.
8:30. I think Jimmy John's down here. They got all kinds of stuff. So.
Free food too. I think. I smelled it, but I didn't see it. Is that right? Oh, he's okay. Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yes. Way to go, Mr. Foley.
What?
Nice job, guys. Good work.
That's good work. Chris. Fred, good throw.
Thank you.
Guys, it was fun.
Cindy's trying to say something.
Yeah, what do you want to say, Cindy? We're going to wrap it up. Okay, come down here and throw it to the priest chief next. No. What time are you going to
go? He's going to jump in. Well, I was going to go next to me. He's going to jump in there, and then I'll be down. I'll be in there about another half hour.
Plenty of time to get the police chief.
That's right. Throw it to police chief, 7 o'clock. Downtown Platte City, thanks for tuning in.
Thank you.
See you next time.